According to reports, Insomniac's Wolverine game is going to contain some graphic violence and a mature rating. Most superhero games have been rated T up until this point, including Insomniac's Spider-Man games. But given the fact that Wolverine has two massive claws on each of his hands, it makes sense that combat might be a little more violent. It's clear Insomniac wants to separate itself from the X-Men movies, and for the most part, this seems like the right move.